Tensions between two long-feuding countries turned confrontational on the streets of West LA this afternoon. News Chapter 4, Bravo was above as the fight broke out between Armenian protesters and Azerbaijani supporters. Now, the group broke away from the main protest group, which was located on Wilshire Boulevard. Police scrambled to break up the fight or the confrontation here. The demonstration comes amid border clashes now between those two countries. The U.S. has condemned the use of military force on both sides.